close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And I...
Hey guys, so today I wanted to film what I eat in a day. So to start off the day, I always start off with some coffee. This is the Starbucks Pike Place Roast. Not really a huge fan of it, but I have it, so let's just use it up. So always gotta start our morning off with a cup of coffee. For breakfast, I'm just gonna have two of these buttermilk pancakes from the Waffle Bakers. I think that's how you say it. I really like these. They taste like real pancakes. And Landon really likes them too. So I'm just gonna warm these up for 50 seconds in the microwave and cut up some strawberries on the side. And my coffee's almost done. I'm just going to put 2 teaspoons of sugar and then some of my favorite Cinnabon International Delights creamer. Super good. I actually just poured a lot. Number one, this is for mommy, and then this is for baby. We don't eat pancakes every day, but it is Saturday, so why not have something more special? You ready to eat? I'm cleaning up the house today, so I really don't feel like making anything to eat for lunch, so leftover pizza works for me. So I'm gonna have this with my water. Of course, I'm drinking water all day long, and that's what I'm gonna have for lunch. It's real as hell. I honestly have the worst diet. I need to start eating better, but eventually. For now, we eat. Anytime I eat anything, this one has to steal it from me. And he stole my pizza. Is that good? Yep, so I'm currently eating chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream. Guys, I'm so unhealthy, but this is real life. This is what I'm eating in a day, so. And apparently my son wants them too. Don't mind his beautiful shirt. He doesn't know how to drink water apparently. But yeah, I'm going to have some of this cookie dough ice cream. I'm also on my little friend, my monthly friend. So having ice cream in the middle of the day, that's just what it is. So I'm gonna have some ice cream. So I want a snack and I'm craving something sweet. So I'm gonna have one of these Belvita sandwich dark chocolate cookies. I just bought these yesterday, and I've actually never tried these before, but I'm kind of hoping that they kind of taste like the, what are they called, Milano cookies? I'm kind of hoping so. I'm craving something sweet, and I've been kind of snacking. All I've had so far has been breakfast, the pizza, ice cream, and it's around 3 o'clock, so I just want this to hold me over until dinner, And you know, guys, like I said, my friend's here, so I just want something sweet. So I'm gonna have one of these, and then,
yeah. They definitely don't taste like the Milano cookies, but they're still pretty good. Oops. They kind of have the same idea of it, but they're a little harder, and the biscuit part just tastes a little different. But they're still really, really good.
Hey guys, so for dinner, I am just having this leftovers. I actually made this 2 nights ago. It's just a Portuguese tuna casserole. It's just potatoes, tuna, mixed veggies, crushed red pepper, egg,
olive oil, salt, pepper, and yeah, it's super good. I'm just about to put some lemon juice on it, and that's it. I really did it for the cooking today because it was Saturday, and you know, I spent like 6 hours cleaning my house today, so I'm just going to enjoy this for dinner. And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this little what I eat in a day. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.